just bedded down right here beside me. Great hunt this morning. Got in here early. It's one of the cooler mornings so far. It's October 9th, 2013. And it was 37 degrees this morning. Got in here. There was supposed to be an east-southeast wind coming out of the east-southeast east, and it was pretty much straight out of the east-northeast at first, and then gradually switched to be out of the east-northeast. Not much action early. I expected some just because it was so cold and I felt like they'd be moving a lot, but about 9 o'clock, a doe with two fawns came in. I captured a little bit of film of that. And they moved on, and I never saw them really leave, so I figured they might have bedded around somewhere in the area. And a little bit later, a buck came in. I initially thought it was a 6-point. I call it a 6-point, I think. But he bedded down 38 to 40 yards away from me. I had to get out of the stand here. I have to get out, get home. Got to work this afternoon, but I ended up playing with that buck a little bit. So he was too small to shoot. And I grunted at him, and I did a little bit of tickling the antlers. And the second time I did the grunt, he got up. He was definitely looking for another deer. I got some footage of that. Him really looking around. I think he went under this apple tree. I'm going to go check. I think he made a little scrape because I heard him doing some wrestling, and then he came back out. And then I kind of overdid it. I grunted when he was kind of looking at me. I don't think he ever did see me, but I think he just dipped a little under and got a little scent of me, or just decided he didn't like it, and he kind of snuck off and then flagged when he got about 50, 60 yards away. And then pretty shortly after that, the doe and those fawns flagged out of there too, so they must have been bedded in there. There was no way I was going to get out of the tree stand without scaring them all away anyway, so I thought maybe if I did a little over-grunting or made them think maybe there's a little aggressive buck in the area, maybe they'd tear out of there and think it was the buck and not a human. I don't know. It's a dumb strategy, maybe. Maybe I ruined this area. But anyway, I'll be back here in a couple days. I'm going to go on another area, let this area settle down. But it turned out that was a busted up 8-point, and that was a lot of fun. Hope you enjoy the footage. I'm having fun doing this.